Well, let's go ahead and see if we can't get it right on him. And again, he hasn't been real jumpy today. The way he's feeling now, I'm feeling pretty optimistic about saddling him. He's doing really well today. And again, it's not a question of, does this horse have trouble with the saddle or not? I got myself a little pickle now. If I were to get off him, I just taught him to get a little bothered.